For this problem, we just need to first rewrite the division as multiplication, and then we flip the fraction that's on the bottom around. Now we can either just multiply straight across or cross cancel. So it's just going to be equal to 3. 3 times 1 over 1. Again, you could have multiplied straight across. 3 times 4 is 12. 4 times 1 is 4. And we can see 12 divided by 4 is 3.